Okay, turns out I did clear this place out already. Wait, no, I did not. Lucky for me, I've got better weapons than I used to. Actually, I also need to upgrade my mutations. Let's see, 50% crew control, that's pretty good. Permanently extend throw range by 3, that's also pretty good. Draw, nah, that's rubbish. Enables an action after running, that's pretty good. Let's see what Pharaoh's got. Sneak, eh. Eat up, eh. Leap, frog legs. Eh, that's. Let's go for the critical booster. Let's see now. Double critical chance when shooting whilst hidden. That's good. Skill split. 100% critical chance, 25% accuracy. Oh, damn. That is a toughie. Let's go for Silent Assassin. Oh damn, there's a lot of them all around me. So let's see if I can get that chief. Should be a good one to kill right now. Actually, I say that, I'd be surrounded. Take him out. I could try and take him out actually for that double attack ability. Then if I focus all my attacks on the chief as like my proper full assault, that could work. Right now, I just wait for him. Hopefully, I'm not waiting for too long. Geez, where is this guy? Seriously, is he going around the entire map? Oh my gosh, he might have actually done that. This is an. Oh, wait, no, hold on, here he comes. Come on, come this way. Just a little bit closer, you're not gonna matter. So big and so strong. In hindsight, I probably should have had Selma closest. Oh, come on.
Say my name, cheese wipe. It's Pharaoh.
Really? Two missed shots? Screw it, I'll just hijack him. Bag them all up together.
Keep going! Keep burning!
Well, that was depressing. I'm gonna reload that. That was beyond ridiculous, though. I mean, 275% chances, and I missed both. Alright. See how it goes this time. Maybe I should pick a different hunter to target. Maybe I should just start here. Like I'll wait for that hunter to move away from here. Alright, now once that hunter moves away, I'll use Magnus to hijack that hunter over there. I'll walk him right up next to the pyro and blast her straight in the face. And then I'll use these guys just to, you know, try and finish her off really quick. So I'll wait for it to get closer to Pharaoh. Alright, now. Perfect. You're a perfect line of sight for the other guy, so he'll focus this one.
Give up now, and I'll go easy on ya. That's from me.
I'm gonna use it.
What all you got?
Oh, that still didn't work.
To deal with that one now.
As good as dead. Nice stalkers.
You freaking coward.
You got me good. Damn it.
Where's the chief? I could finish him off. Heck, oh, right, yeah, they got summoned. That's kind of broken that even when I used at 70, you know, I don't follow. I don't follow why this person is so hard to hit. No,
don't. So good.
All right, let's try this again. I need to find a way to get rid of the chief first, I think. Because that hunter is just... I don't think I'm going to be able to stealth kill him. And if I can't stealth kill him, then, you know, the chief will find out, and then it all goes to creep pretty quick. Position them here. Alright, now when they get closer, I'll use Magnus on that hunter over there. No, I'll wait till they walk back around again. I don't want that hunter behind me when I do this. And I know they disappear for a while, so that'll be an ideal time to do it. Alright, now's my chance. Just get a bit closer. Good enough. You know what? I'm at a distance enough. Maybe I can pull this off.
Knock.
All I need is Pharaoh to pull this off.
You don't know who you're messing with.
All right, good. The pyro's down. Did that hit? I don't think it hit. What the heck? Oh, damn. Oh, God. Time for some hijacking. Right, now you go out very openly and get shot. See, it's pointless giving him cover because the thing is, I want him to take as much damage as possible, not just be an obvious target. Best bet here is just to back up somewhere safe. Is this safe? I can't really tell.
Get
Good, good.
Damn it! I'm bleeding here! Bloody!
Great stalkers!
Damn, I need to down that. Wait, does anyone else have a... I can't risk the med bot bringing the other one back. No, wrong gun! Press the wrong... Jeez, I am all freaking thumbs today. Really? Well, I might have messed this one up as well.
I am the beautiful weapon. Yes.
Oh, I've been hit.
Damn it!
Be pretty bad.
Oh, thank goodness.
Damn it!
he on ground?
Excuse me. What the heck? It said a second ago I'd have a 100% chance. Oh, that's
say
so
my name,
busted.
It's Pharaoh. Ask your hurt.
This hurts like your mother. Stalk her down. Finally. Appreciated.
I'm good now.
That was difficult.
Nobody light a match right now, okay? This is a pile of Molotov cocktails, locked and loaded.
Try if I get some good stuff here, because... were irritating, to say the least. It didn't help I kept hitting the wrong buttons, to be fair.
Regroup.
Well, at least I'm getting a lot of Molotovs. Not that they're that good. Like, maybe if you can throw six at a go, then they're awesome, but outside of that, they're not. Ooh.
Okay, so it stinks like an old grog mug, but it's a nozzle?
The zone punishes the unprepared. We should get more supplies.
Plenty of treasure out in the zone. You just have to know where to look.
I can't tell if that dialogue was based on the nozzle, like, I mean, the whole thing about how we need more loot, or if that was just a random thing it froze out.
Regroup.
Because that just seemed very irrelevant to what we were going through at the time. Ooh, nice. Alright, with all this stuff, I feel I'm going to have to go back to the Ark first. Just to, you know, upgrade weapons and the like. And then after that, I do want to see about that Lair of the Horned Devil.